How's it going, everybody? It's Eddie Mack, believe it or not, the DCA Championship Alliance alongside Charles and Hit Kid Worldwide. This is DCA Wildcats episode 84.
Good to be here as always, Eddie.
That's right.
And it's the go on to Wildcats First Light,
Which is coming up, I believe, in about a week's time. Also, Heroes Paradise coming up in about a week's time. It's coming up sometime next week. Go ahead and check out the social medias on when exactly it is happening.
All right.
We'll run down the card for First Light coming up a little later in this show. Plus, I guess I know we have some matches on the show, and I'm pretty sure someone will tell us. I'm pretty sure Ami will tell us what is happening.
Yeah, and oh boy.
Oh god.
Are we really?
Yeah.
No. Yeah.
Yeah, the mood just changed in this announcer's booth.
Yeah, it did. Yeah. As it did in the DC Arena in Nashville. There's the Wildcats champion. The embodiment of despair in the Destiny Championship Alliance, Aubrey Williams.
The most hated person in DCA right now.
He somehow, I don't know how she did it, but she did. She survived.
Right.
She survived a fatal four-way match to retain the DCA Wildcats title of peer engagement.
Right.
And well, now she'll move on to Wildcats Plus Light to go in a triple threat match.
Right.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Right. And her two opponents are Carmen Cortez and Maya.
Probably Aubrey's not thinking that right now. Doesn't remember.
That's why she has another match. She has another match next week, doesn't she?
The Junkyard Brawl.
Junkyard Brawl.
But something else, though.
Oh, you're absolutely right.
I think Aubrey's going to be pretty, well, as much as we hate hearing what she has to say, vocal tonight.
Yeah. Because of that, not for the return.
We'll run down the card for this episode of Wildcats tomorrow, but we're going to now hear from the Wildcats champion.
Oh, God.
You are messing with forces. You do not want to mess with, young lady.
Her All head right. is completely gone.
Oh, come on now. That's not necessary. That is not necessary.
Yeah, that's a mistake.
Right.
Jesus.
One of them has won your championship.
Yeah, one of them's won. One of them's been the former winner. Wildcats champ. Oh, come on, Aubrey.
Oh, come on.
Oh. She's a psycho.
The nerve of this woman.
She's a psycho.
And she don't give a damn.
Yeah.
That's a problem.
She is a sadist.
Thank you.
Wow. She's... Why do we let this hell spawn speak?
She's gonna catch a beatdown from... She's gonna mess with the wrong one. She's gonna catch a serious beatdown.
But and it's more than deserved.
Yeah, but...
If it's not Chloe Price, if it's not Carmen Cortez, if it's not Maya, if it's not Maimimi, it's somebody. Somebody's gonna whip her ass. I'm just saying.
And she needs it.
Exactly.
Crazy.
That title can only protect you so much. I'm just saying.
Agreed.
What is it that Maya has been trying to tell Carmen for the last 3 years? I mean, if you got something to say to her, just say it.
Yeah, like, look at the mess which is happening. Just say it.
I mean, like,
what?
I don't know. Just say it, woman.
No one knows. And guys, we're moving on to action.
Yeah, we are.
Well, here comes who I self-proclaim the world's cutest wildcat.
I mean, she's not wrong. Oh! She is not wrong.
True.
Virtual Wrestling's Evie. This is Alan B. Martin. She'll be taking part in a Rising Star Triple Threat match to open this contest. Asgard Jaguar and Ellie Rose will be providing the opposition. And, our feature belt on this episode of Wildcats. Taylor Starr will be defending the DCA Fever title against Rias Gremory, but guys, moments ago.
You mean Rias is defending against Taylor Starr?
Thank you. But guys, seriously. I want to make sure I heard Aubrey's promo the way you did. She challenged Maimimi Ishibashi to show up on Wildcats episode 85 in 2 weeks, right?
Yes.
Does she...
She wants to prove Maimimi died in her eyes.
So if Maimimi shows up on Wildcats 85...
Oof.
Everyone's going to banish her.
Yeah. After what's happened?
I can only imagine our pilot's gonna end worst.
Here is Asgard Jaguar, who has made quite the impression here in the Destiny Championship Alliance in a short time.
Right, yep. She has.
She's been very impressive. Like, being in multiple Rising Star title matches as well.
True.
In fact, I believe she was in the final three of the Rising Star title match at Redemption.
I do believe you're correct. Uh,
And well, we're getting set for this. This is one fall, triple threat.
Yes.
One fall to a finish.
And making a return to DCA Wildcats. This is Ollie Rose. She's looking quite different, I will say.
Very different.
Whoa. Yeah.
New look?
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah.
I think all of us here.
Ellie, when she first came on the scene for DCA about a year and a half ago, she had a bit of a self-centered attitude about herself, but she had a star-making performance not too long ago.
Yeah,
right.
And
wasn't it against Destiny Williams?
It was against Destiny Williams.
Right.
And and she has now dubbed herself, and I'm quoting here from this piece of paper I've just been handed. She is now she would now like us to refer to Ellie Rose as, quote, your unhealthy obsession.
The title. Oh wow!
I saw her combined by Asgard Jaguar.
Yes, somersault hooker on it. Oh,
move there.
Ellie Rose with the cravat net breaker.
Jeez.
Yeah, these three are the big moves at each other.
All three of these women looking to get back into the Rising Star title picture, or maybe climb even higher heights. As we're closing in on Revelations 4, every win's important.
Yeah, look at this now. Double team.
Oh!
Every win gets you closer to a spot on Revelations. Now, on.
Yeah.
Ooh. Speaking of the Rising Star title, 1 week from Friday. Or could be this coming Friday, depending on when the show goes up. I don't know. The Rising Star title, Jay Storm will defend it against Yukiko Obari, who won the title shot back at Pure Engagement.
Yeah, right. and that's a rematch from I believe it was Wildcats 82. Yukiko's debut and Jay beat her, but it was dead close.
Yeah.
Yeah. Was it now? Look at this.
That's Garland.
Yikes!
I'll be back in, and she runs right into a fireman's carry.
Yep. Look at this. Wait a minute.
Oh! It's okay.
Michinoku driver.
Ellie, though, with a jumping.
Oh! Wow.
Jumping DT.
Ellie got spiked on her head. Well, Ellie. Oh dear, that's bad. Uh oh. I was talking about.
Oh.
Well, I don't know if it's effective double teaming, but it was a. Oh.
What the hell?
Yeah.
I got no clue what that was.
Thank you, Rose Knife. I think Ellie might have overestimated her abilities there for a moment.
I think she hit the ring post?
Probably, and that probably she injured herself as a result of that. Cover one.
Just look out.
Now, look at this.
Ellie with it. A neckbreaker! Aubrey, you're right. Aubrey got the net breaker. And another one. No driver to ask her, Jaguar.
Dropping the knee.
Yeah, dropping. And look at this. Going for the cover.
Nope.
And no.
Ooh. crap. Who was it that had to see Principal Mizuno last week? Was it you, Hickon, or was it Charles?
It was me who had it seen. I went in solo for the show.
How did that go, by the way?
I got grilled for being late, but I apologized, and I'm very happy to see Amis in charge.
I think we all are. Then, what the heck?
Beats the certain other person.
Oh, wait a minute! Hey,
vintage? Wait.
What's this?
No!
No!
Denied.
Still, Asgard got the worst end of the deal. She is down, and it is bad.
Yeah, she landed face first.
Jawbreaker count by Allenby.
And sending her into the corner. Oh.
What the heck is this?
It's a midsection.
Yes.
Double underhook.
Firefly suplex with a branch.
Held it, only got a one. Asgard back in.
Yeah. Yeah, this probably isn't good. Oh! Oh god. That's
like a DVD into the turnbuckles, eh?
That is bad.
It's not nice.
Now I'll be up!
Oh, big splash.
The world's cutest splash.
Yeah,
all right, now out. And Ellie with it.
This.
Is this an airplane? Oh!
Airplane!
TKO!
Ow.
Yeah, and. Huh?
One, two, near fall. I'll be strong, y'all.
Yeah.
I mean, it's, you don't see it because she's just this little. I mean, she's probably like no, you know.
Oh
she's
my pretty, god!
Whoa! Nice arm drive from Asgard Jaguar.
That was Calibre style.
Just a one count.
And Allen break with Asgard. Oh no.
Allen break with the Swiss roll!
And she hit it.
Yes, she hit all.
Oh, yeah, Allen break scooping a slam. That's the elbow.
What the heck?
One. Just a one.
And guys. This has been a really back and forth match so far.
It has.
Yeah, yes, it has. And I just got handed something over here.
Did you know?
Yes, well, I have.
You being reported to principal's office.
Oh, wait, hang on, cover my ass guard.
What the heck?
What?
Hey, we gotta go. Yeah. Go.
Charles, who was you talking to, man? We're doing this. Is I mean your ear? Oh my god!
Oh wow, that's
our slam!
Yeah. We gotta go! And what is Ellie Rose got?
Oh!
Wow!
Holy!
Baseball stuff!
No autographs, please!
I'll be right there. Yeah, I'll be right back, guys.
Yeah, I guess he's got a meeting with Ami or something. I don't know.
I'm not sure.
I mean, I'm just making some big moves in a short time here as the boss. Now, Ellie recover in a near fall.
Yeah, that was from like a judo stroke that Charlie hit.
Yeah. Wait, Asgard back. Get on my.
Oh. God.
And Ellie goes down.
Modified net breaker. Oh, no. Uh oh. Kitty Flex.
Kitty Flex. Oh, my.
Didn't
God.
Hold that. I'm sure she holds that, but one, two.
Ooh. Ooh! Oh my god, that was close.
That was close.
That was very close. Now, Ellie, Snapmare, what she got in mind here? Oh!
Single leg drop kick to the back of the head.
Ah. Hi, fam.
First DDT.
Now, Ellie, what's she.
Stun gun?
Stun gun! Oh!
God!
Ellie's the only one up right now. She's gonna try to win it here.
One, two.
Ooh! Oh. Ellie had to kick out because Asgard Jaguar was not gonna get up in time.
Yeah. Oh, hold on. Now I'm just rolling out to this.
Oh! That's what's cute about Sam.
Yeah. And I'll be here.
Forrest, the old shoulder thrust into the midsection of Asgard Jaguar, and what is Zombie doing? Oh, hip check.
That's all I can say. And uh-oh. Ellie down on the floor.
Twist roll.
Something really good for the pin.
I'm surprised she didn't go for it either, wait. Now, Asgard Jaguar, perhaps sensing defeat was imminent now. She may. Ellie breaks it up. And Gretchen goes down too.
Yeah, good night, Gretchen.
Oh, wait. Yeah, the small package, but no free to count.
Yeah. Oh, into the turnbuckles. Asgard here with a. Oh, God!
Ow! That's no bueno. That's no bueno.
Yeah. I'm probably across the top rope.
And Albie follows it up with a flow over DDT.
Big Spectre. Oscar.
Oh!
I don't know what Ichi calls that, but it could be it.
One, two, three. Ooh!
Two and a half.
Oh, and Albie, she is down. It is bad.
Yeah, Asuka, she didn't go for that arm drag again.
Yep.
Yes.
Arm drag is a beauty. On the alley.
One, two.
Ooh.
All three of these ladies going back into, oh God.
Albie, get it fast.
With
the pin. One, two. She got her. She didn't get her.
I'm in shock. Especially with Ellie being down. I thought that was it.
I thought so too. Now Ellie reversed DDT.
Yeah, I thought Allenby had isolated the ring with that.
One, two. Asgard Jaguar right there to break it up.
God, all three of these ladies going back and forth. Oh my God.
Jesus Christ, Asgard Jaguar's head and neck. Oh my God.
Yeah. She got spiked, she got dumped right on the head. God damn.
Yeah, Asgard Jaguar's down, and right now it is only Albie Martin and Ellie Rose to possibly decide this thing. Oh, third one misses though, and.
Oh!
Judy Caron!
Cutie Karana.
Cutie Karana.
Yeah.
One, two. No.
No. Really a back and forth match. Oh.
If one can hit something big, they will win this.
Yeah, but then you've got to make sure you isolate the third person.
Yeah. Well, make sure the third person's down. Maybe. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, no.
Ow. Ow.
Yeah, no bueno. That must. Oh God.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh God.
Oh! Third! Third to the. Oh, wait a minute, Ellie! Ellie, this is an airplane.
Ellie?
Oh God!
TKO again. I don't know if she has a name for that.
I don't know either, but it feels like it needs a name.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Andre. Oh, God. This is not good. Oh, yeah, God. That, this is not good.
Yeah. This
no!
Is bad.
No!
I think Ellie Rose might be dead, John.
What did you forget?
Oh, you know, cover by Albie. One, two, no.
Sorry about the grill, but you just missed a super German suplex. Or a super cutie plex. Oh!
Oh, nice cutie plex. One, bridge, two, three, six. Oh my God.
That was a two there.
Oh, Ellie trying to clothesline the Asgard Jaguar, and Asgard Jaguar didn't even see Ellie Rose coming back in.
Yeah, oh, she saw that kick go.
Ooh, clothesline misses. Oh! That leg lariat did not. Did not miss.
In over six, and oh, suplex.
One, no!
Oh, man.
Where the hell are these three still going?
The world will win, man. It's revelation season.
Yeah, it is.
Get right. In. One, two, three. Joe, what?
Prove why you want to be a part of that.
Oh, Allen Bay. She's going for it.
Yes!
Cutie pie press!
She hit it.
Damn, that's adorable. Brett Chen for the second time in this match goes down.
I hope Brett Chen's getting paid enough medical bills at this rate.
Probably.
Because he's going to need
it. Probably a lot of them. Probably a lot.
Asgard Jaguar down, and now Allenby has Ellie. Oh.
Oh, big forearm. Allen
Bates
getting Ellie up.
Oh! Double to the
face! That was more
like an uppercut. Yeah,
that was a middle of uppercut. And Asgard Jaguar still, she can't know where she is, and there's a cutie corona.
Cover, one, two.
No.
No, still going.
Showing her heart.
I mean, perhaps Brett Chen, though. I mean, he was a stuntman at one time.
Oh, that's cool.
And Asgard, really? Really? At this stage of the match, you're doing push-ups?
Put a knee dunk on the arm, though.
Hey, don't question it. That's all I gotta say. Don't question it.
I mean, whatever gets the job. Oh, wait a minute. Ellie's gonna try. Two!
It's still. Still gets out.
Surprise, Asgard Jaguar didn't break it up.
I think
I was gonna say she might be still a bit discombobulated, but she has. Apparently she's got a full factory. Yeah.
Oh, that.
Oh!
Well then.
You got a name for that?
One, two, three, no!
But it doesn't get her to win.
It does not.
Oh my god.
Ellie with a back elbow. What is Ellie planning? Uh-oh. Tornado!
TNT!
Wait.
Albie's back in.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, Ellie sees it now.
Yeah. She didn't see it before. Now she did.
Oh, forearm for my star.
It's been some match, you guys.
Yeah, this has been a showcase for all three of these ladies.
They want to show why, like I said.
Yeah. Uh-oh, Cutie Flex!
It's got it!
Oh, ropes!
She was near the ropes.
Yeah, Ellie's left foot was on the ropes.
That probably saved her.
It definitely saved her. And what is?
Oh God!
What's she doing? What's she? Ow! 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 Ow.
Not nice.
Oh, her arm just got dislocated.
Swing with this. Oh, that did not swing. That did not swing on this.
Yeah, that was right to the ribs. Well, I won't be now on the floor. Is Ellie going after Asuka? And oh no! Oh nay! Oh no!
A Territor! A Territor!
Got locked in.
Yeah, that's not nice.
No, it's not. It's painful.
Oh, foot tight.
Oh, look at this. Only now. Out to the corner.
Allenby's back in though, guys.
I don't think Allenby sees. Oh!
She probably should have now.
One, two, three, what?
I didn't see her. Now she's going for the knees right to her back.
Knees to her back and a monkey flip on us.
I'll be you're adorable, but you're petty as shit, man. You pay your shit for that.
Uh-oh. Guys, this could be
a third Swiss roll!
Go for the pin! No.
This.
Oh, cover clutch.
Oh, dear. That bad. Bad.
Yeah, the next card to break it up.
I'm surprised Lice and I go for the pin.
Oh!
That's come back to Biter. And I think it might.
I just don't.
What
the hell?
Oh, God.
What's arm breaker?
Oh, God, it's just got the leg as well.
Oh, my God. It's an arm and a leg bar.
At the same time. That is going to be for the.
She broke up the submission.
Oh, she snapped out with that. Oh, wait, look at this.
Ellie trying to steal Asgard needs to do. Oh.
The more time Bowman will go a long time still be pinned is ridiculous.
And now Asgard's gonna try. No, Ellie's right there.
Oh, big right hand from Asgard and butterfly.
Oh, she's got the arm! She's got the arm! She's got the arm! Asgard tag one! Ellie taps and tag one wins!
Oh my God. That's got a big win.
That is a huge win.
Yeah.
Yes, it is.
It was like a tiger driver into the armbar.
Right.
Tiger armbar?
Tiger armbar.
Right.
No, wait.
Jaguar
armbar.
Yeah, I was going to say.
If he can come with something better, comment below.
Yeah, let us know. Please.
God, what a match still from these three.
Yeah, right?
Like, they threw everything at each other.
It was a shame only one of them could win it.
Yeah, well, I think all three have raised their stock, so to say.
Right.
Here on Wildcats with that match.
Yeah, they did.
Damn, what an opera.
Yes, it was.
And for Ellie Rose, good Lord. It's... We're not just...
It's a spoiler on her return, in a sense.
Yeah. Right. Ellie Rose coming up short again.
Yeah.
Good Lord, that just seems to be the story for over the last few months.
Like, great matches, but just not getting the win. Whoa.
I mean, she...
She does have a point.
Yeah. Think back.
Dead right.
I believe that was all the way back to Wildcats Joker's Wild.
Yeah.
In a match battle like is stipulated.
True.
But, well, can I just say, like, I trust me, I want Sumi Masada to beat the hell out of Bao like the ball.
I think we'll put everyone here.
That's not gonna be easy.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it is, yeah, already? It's main event time!
Jeez.
Yeah.
Where's the time going, right?
Yeah. Where's the time going every day, right?
Fever Championship.
Taylor Starr looking to become, I believe if she was, she would be the first woman to hold that title more than once.
Two-time Fever champ.
We all remember how she first won that title.
Yeah, back on Wildcats and Wildcats and Rumble Roses.
Yeah.
Well, let's be honest. In my opinion, she never technically won the title fully. She screwed someone out of it.
She handed the title.
Yeah. And considering that the Rebellion are not in the good graces of Balalaika. Oh.
Mm. Oh, bye.
That sudden crack of thunder.
Yeah.
Brings in the new Fever champ.
Right. Oh, man.
Making her first defense of the title tonight.
True. But we don't remember, though.
She won it with an unlikely assist from the owner of this company. I don't know if that makes her, I don't think it makes her a card carrying member of the Rebellion, but it does make her a victim of circumstance.
To be honest, this is a chance for Rias to shut up any critics. You're going against the former Fever champion. I believe also Taylor Starr, former women's champion in your company, Eddie.
Uh-huh, and the women's tag champ. At the same time.
Yeah.
There she is.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, so Rias, you've got opportunity to quiet people. Quite the critics.
If you could beat Taylor Starr, that would definitely do it.
As I was going to mention before the entrance video came on, the Rebellion in recent weeks has not been the good graces of Balalaika.
Right?
Redemption, where we saw, what was it? The counterattack, in a sense.
Yeah.
Big time counter.
And I'm gonna go ahead and say it. If Taylor does not get it done tonight, it could be bad times for her.
Yeah.
In a big time way.
I mean, think of pure engagements as well. Like, although Aubrey retained the Wildcats title, think of what happened to Hitomi. Their association with the Rebellion.
Yeah. Makes sense.
Yeah, she got cooked.
And no one has seen her since?
and Tony has not been heard from since.
Yeah.
She got licked.
Yeah.
She had it coming up.
She deserved it.
Eddie, go on, Bob.
Right, this is the main event of DCA Wildcats episode 84. It is Rias Gremory versus Taylor Starr for the DCA Fever Championship.
Taylor starting fast.
Oh. Axe suplex counted by Rias. Oh my.
Oh! Jumping on the head!
Jeez.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Rias. Yeah.
Complete
shot.
Now, what does Taylor Starr have to do to try to defeat Rias here?
Speed and trickery. Power advantage massively with Rias.
Oh, that's demonstrated by that.
Just like that.
Yeah.
Oh.
With the quick recovery by Rias, but Taylor.
Yeah, and also may I say experience, because.
Yeah.
If I'm right, this is Rias' third match.
Right.
This is only match number 3 for Rhea.
Second singles match. Right?
The second one-on-one match or third match overall.
Yep.
All been singles bouts, and ironically, all have been for the Fever title.
True.
What? And Taylor goes out to the... Rias got sent right into the boat.
Yeah, Taylor will need to get her back in the ring though.
She cannot win it out there.
Yeah, she must win the title when it got out. Championship advantage goes to Rias on this one.
Yep. Oh, kick to the back and Taylor to middle rope.
She could be in some serious hot water if she fails. Oh, like here tonight.
Yeah.
Oh!
You're right. I mean, the Rebellion, except for Aubrey, as much, and that pains me to say, has been on a downward spiral since Redemption.
Yeah.
Oh God!
Well then!
Springboard cross body from the Crimson Princess. I did not know you had this in you, young lady. I'm impressed.
Well, why not?
We were talking about Rias' power gain, but the agility, though.
Why? In that case.
Oh, God.
What the?
Oh!
Hey, guys.
On the turnbuckle.
Yeah, the Rias.
Oh!
How are you? On there.
And, like, Taylor right now needs to somehow try it, like, just like that, roll it away. She's got to quicken the pace, because if Rias slows this down and implements that power game, this could be over in a matter of minutes.
Indeed.
Exactly. But, Taylor's going to try to make sure to avoid Rias. The move that she won the Fever title with. You still can't lean on Norwood with it.
Yes, that's true. Oh!
Taylor's going to try to have that in the back of her mind. Okay, the big mission can get caught in.
For the second time in this match, Taylor misses flash in the second rope.
And that's costing her.
That it is. Rias back in full control as she sends Taylor into the corners and up top.
Oh boy.
Oh, kinda. He'd be rocking the.
Oh! That's a drop kick.
And that was on the top of the head. Yes. And Rias just throws Taylor like it was nothing.
Good lord.
Yeah.
Just so.
My God.
God damn.
I mean, how can
you?
Oh! Headbutt to the right shoulder, Taylor.
God.
Right in the face.
Knee to the back of the head.
Probably the rest of the Wildcats lost their
Taylor's fans who calls her Stargazers, they're probably watching this match with one eye open right now.
True. They're probably trying to. They're hiding their eyes behind their hands this way.
Yeah, and you know else? And you know else is probably hiding their eyes behind their hands?
Who, Eddie?
The other women that may have to face her in the ACW Glamour X Element Tournament.
Oh yeah.
That's right.
Oh, yeah, Taylor.
Rias is in it, and Taylor.
Oh!
Rias too, right? In DCA. Sitting there.
What now?
Well, that's Rias, right? In that Glamour X tournament?
Yeah.
You know what it's in DCA?
You said ACW.
Right.
That's ACW.
Taylor! Taylor!
And she delivered it.
Spike to his round. One, two. Taylor Starr almost made history, I do believe, right there.
Yep.
Right.
Like, it is a true fact. No one has held the FIBA title more than once.
True.
Which is crazy.
Oh, God!
Well, she probably won't after that.
I think that was more than a jumping knee. That was a jumping body. That whole thing was coming at her. That whole body was coming at her.
That might just sink. Oh, wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
I was about to say, I'm not getting her for the win, but never mind.
Back suplex in the cover. One. Two.
No.
Taylor with the armbar.
Armbar!
Looking on the arms. You take
the armbar! 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 This part. Armbar.
As Charles just mentioned, take away the power gain. Take away Rias' offense.
No, it did not.
You take away one arm, and that means Rias starts one good arm.
Yep, and you're still in trouble, no matter what.
Yeah.
In that scenario, then.
On the leg.
Jeez.
Now Rias up top.
Missed the headbutt.
And for the second time in this match, Rias missed from the middle.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Both players not having good success up the middle rope.
Right, I know. Wait, what's this?
I've been call the match. Full time.
The heck?
Something okay, Eddie?
Okay. Would you like to hear the card for DCA Wildcats?
God!
Yes, we do.
Taylor just got planted. Yes, please, Eddie. Oh, wow, hold on.
Goes down!
Right exactly. To the side of the head.
So, here's the card for DCA Redemption. I mean, no.
That's right.
Wildcats for a Slight. So, here's the card. Bal Lekins versus Selena Zeta. We've established that already. Jay Storm versus Yukiko O'Brien for the Rising Star title. Taylor, what are you doing?
She just slapped Rias. That's a mistake.
That's a bad idea.
Taylor, what are you doing?
You don't want to make a mad.
No.
The
Haiti Gates will challenge the Misfits for the tag team titles.
Bit of payback for the Misfits, though, potentially.
True.
Mm-hmm. Let's see. Joey Sonata versus Steinger. Joey Sonata versus Lightning versus Reiko Hinamoto versus Danny Gibbons. That's gonna be for the
Goddess Championship, I believe.
Yes.
And it's elimination.
Elimination rules, yes. Sakura. Oh God! That whole body coming down on Taylor. That's just bad times.
Yeah. Sakura, Eddie.
The Sakura Hagawara Legends Tour will continue. She'll be taking on Jill Valentine. And of course, we have the triple threat match for the Wildcats title, Aubrey Williams versus Carmen Cortez versus Maya. All that coming up at Wildcats versus Light a week from tonight. Or a week from Friday.
Yeah.
Good night ahead. Watch this.
Oh! Bulldozer.
Look at this.
Not even just the one.
Good lord.
Yeah.
Slapping Rias may have woke her up. Oh!
Probably that slap did. But there was so good earlier.
Yeah, and there's a dragon screw, which doesn't need overhyping.
Ooh.
That's true. Sure that.
Taylor, oh, and it.
Oh. Look at this. Look at the quickness.
Oh! Rainbow Road!
Calls that Rainbow Road, Edda.
Uh-huh.
Well,
man. Well, there's a cover. Whoa!
One. No.
Nope.
Another count there.
Oh, oil! Taylor's probably like, Honkin, why am I, why can I get?
Uh-oh.
Okay. Let's go for it again.
Don't
want to
hit
me! You got it!
I had a name for it, but I didn't like it. Two, no!
Oh.
Oh, well then.
Well, Rias. Oh! Elbow to the ribs. And, oh, God.
Oh, that's worse! Right hand! Right hand! Right hands from the Crimson Princess!
And I think.
Right hands there.
I think Rias has been woken up.
You think?
Yeah.
And probably Taylor Starr made the worst mistake of her life.
Yeah, she's in trouble.
Oh, oh my god.
Oh, Taylor.
That's the experience.
Right. The experience is helping Taylor in this situation.
Yeah. Oh. Whoa. Oh.
Taylor showing some strength there.
Yeah, gotta give it up.
One. No.
No.
Only one.
Really? Bob with Taylor was right trying to figure what do I have to do to keep this woman down?
Well, there is at least one thing I will say. If Taylor does pull this off, she's earned the FIFA title this time.
Yeah.
Unlike her first
reign.
Yeah,
I'm not even going to disagree with that for a second.
No one's going to disagree with that. Not by one shot.
Well, some people might, but still.
Oh, true. You're right there, Eddie.
Well, despite how much you may dislike Taylor Starr and her associations, she's a hell of an athlete.
Yeah, she is. Oh, God.
time for her.
Oh, God.
Rias Gremory.
That could be the beginning of the end.
Or it could be the end.
The downfall.
One, two.
No.
And like I said, that's what does Taylor Starr have to do to put Rias down? What does Rias have to do to put Taylor Starr down?
Uh-oh.
Maybe this?
What is Rias thinking here? Oh, my.
Oh, God. Strength.
Look at the strength.
What a move.
Death Valley Tribal. I'm going to call that Crimson Falls.
That's more like a Death Valley Netbreaker.
It's a high-angle Death Valley.
I think that was enough for you.
Probably. Who knows?
It looks like a high angle Death Valley driver.
Wait, hang on, Dale.
Nope.
One? One again?
Oh, God.
Netbreaker!
Swinging netbreaker!
Now, Taylor's head being wrenched in a somewhat uncomfortable manner.
Jawbreaker, wow!
Clothesline sends Rias out!
I think she caught Rias cold with that.
Yeah, Rias is down! It is bad!
Oh my god!
Oh!
A fish drop!
From the top!
But Rias just threw him right back in the ring!
Literally.
Oh my.
Tail rolled through.
Oh! Rias DDT!
Like, I don't want to say it, but Taylor starts hitting all these offense. Hold on!
Throw it! Taylor might do this!
She might. Oh, roll drop kick.
All right. That could be a shocker if she could.
I don't know if it's... Oh! I don't know if it's fair to consider it an upset due to Taylor's experience, but...
Wow!
But definitely the physical mismatch, you could say.
Right.
That was very close.
Yeah, and Taylor's looking to end this.
Yes, he is.
Jawbreaker.
Or not.
Nope.
And Uh-oh.
This is going to be bad.
Yeah. Advantage! Rias Gremory.
Some laughter.
Think that might just about do it.
Yeah, it looks like Taylor's...
Now, one, two, she's got... Oh! Shoulder up.
I thought... It looked to me that Taylor was seeing a stargaze, quite literally.
What the hell?
What in the hell? Oh my god!
Using the top rope with the for a flatliner.
Oh my god! That sucks. That sucks, yeah,
guys. She's coming for it again.
It's like a.
Oh! What'd you call this?
I called it Crimson Falls. Please name it below if you have a better name.
Now.
Taylor's feeling the ropes has kept her alive, but...
For how long?
Right.
I mean, we've got to give it to both of these ladies. What a match.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Taylor with the rib punch.
Punch the ribs, now with this.
And Taylor with a... Oh, look at a strength!
Suplex!
And it... Oh, God.
She does not have it.
It's probably going to take a lot more than that.
Well, they get each other a lot. Oh, no.
True.
Oh! Finally, she hits the ball.
Now she connects with it.
Oh!
It's a down.
Snapman, she's got a chin lock, I believe.
Yeah.
A little bit. Taylor's sending Rias into the turnbuckles and she sent her up top.
What the hell could Taylor's not been thinking?
Oh,
nothing after that. Rias!
Whoa! Taylor Carter!
Holy shit!
Taylor Carter!
Like it was nothing!
She couldn't hang on.
She could not hang on and that is bad news for the challenger.
Yeah, her back gave out.
And that could cost her big time.
Yeah.
The most overused move in virtual wrestling, the Superflex.
And Rias just hit it.
And considering Taylor's back.
I'll be honest with you. I'm sure she kicked out of that.
So you know she went, she collided. Oh, what?
Back suplex into a rock bottom.
I knew there.
And tail with the star wheel.
How the hell did she get the strength to that?
That is so true. Lionel Price, too.
And she's probably having all the adrenaline right now in the world. Continue fighting.
That was close as well.
Now.
Uh-oh.
Hammerlock.
On the arm.
And right on the neck, it looked like.
Exactly. Wait a minute.
Oh, this could be it.
Oh, this is it. She's got it. She's got it. She hits this. That's the moment. She's got it. This thing's a wrap. One, two.
This is the third time she hit that move.
And that third time, Rhea's kicked out.
Yeah.
Again.
Surely the question has to be for Taylor, what the hell am I going to do to win this?
Hold on.
Ref checking.
Oh, Rhea's down. Rhea's down. It is bad.
Yeah.
Well, let's keep going. Thought we could have had a stoppage though, but oh, Rias pushed the leg off.
Oh no.
That may have given Rias the opportunity
to hit.
Vintage Rias Gremory!
She's got her again with it.
Yeah, that's the third vintage of this match.
Yeah. No,
God! Jeez!
Left hand! Oh! God!
I think Rias is pissed off.
Head's not been knocked into next week. I don't know what will.
Yeah, I think Rias is pissed now.
Think?
I thought she was pissed.
I believe Rias is natural behavior.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Oh! Straight kick from Taylor to
Gazzo!
And another near fall.
Just how? It's beyond me. How?
Oh! Rias swept the leg.
Both of these women have hit some. Have hit their best stuff. One the other.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know what they can do at this point.
Oh,
I mean, they can hit it again. But it, I mean,
speaking of which.
Rias Gremory.
She got it.
Yeah. Holy, that's like, I think that's the fourth vintage.
Yeah.
That's about right. One, two, three, what?
No.
What?
Like, love it, hate Taylor Starr, what a performance, but Rias might be looking to close the show.
Right.
Crimson Falls!
Crimson Falls, got it!
And he delivered it.
That will do it!
What a wall!
Yeah. Oh boy.
I mean, guys,
that was a match. Level.
Yeah, that was a match.
Yes, it was.
I'll tell you what. I'll give Taylor Starr this. I might not like who she's associated with, but what a performance.
Yeah.
Yeah. But now here's the question. Who the hell is going to try to take after the top Rias after this?
Good luck to whoever's next.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Big way.
Well, Slate. Slate's got a rematch in the bank.
True.
Oh, yeah.
But she's, and the Wildcats title.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Jessica Lewis still has a rematch for it too, right?
Who?
Jessica Lewis.
You know what? You're absolutely right.
Yeah, you're correct.
True.
Also, Selena's in that Gateway to Heaven ladder match. Her focus is on something bigger at the moment.
Yeah, well,
but you're winner, and still DCA Fever champion, the Crimson Princess, Rias Gremory.
And what a win that is for her!
Well, Danny McTier, face her. Oh boy, they're gonna need it.
Yeah.
Bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out. It's hard to yell when the bat rails in your mouth. Woo! Bring them out, bring them out. 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 Got the crowd yelling.
yelling. Bring them out, bring them out. I'm a hot girl yelling. Bring them out, bring them out. All the dope boys yelling. Bring them out, bring them out. Front to back, gay yelling. Bring them out, bring them out.
This was our love triangle just...
What's this incident?
This gets weirder every week.
I'm assuming that the incident that the incident Shawnee was talking about was life a couple of years ago.
Oh.
Was that last year?
I think that was last year. Redemption from last year.
Right. Yeah. 2 years ago?
Yeah.
Ooh, which we're making before wasn't. Yeah.
Guys, that's the boss.
Yep, that is.
Indeed it is.
Oh.
Taylor Mercury is in the building. The general manager of DCA Wildcats.
Don't talk about that.
I think we all have a recovered still.
What the hell?
It comes from me.
Oh! Guys, did you forget the end of last week's show? At the beginning of last week's show?
Oh, right.
Yeah, there was going to be like this big announcement as to who added to the Gateway to Heaven ladder match.
Is that right?
We
find out because Ami's out here.
I believe we're going to find out right now. And remember, Ami said she has cast a net wide and long.
Oh, boy.
Who the hell could this dude be?
Those two will join Selena Zeta, Haley Jonas, Morgan Rankoff, Revy, Celeste Amira, and Maimimi Ishibashi. One of those eight women will challenge for the Wildcats Championship at Revelations 4.
Wow.
Yeah, that's good. That's huge.
Yeah, this is big time.
But the question is, who the hell is the last two people?
We're going to find out.
Right.
Guys, just quickly before the... before Ami speaks, just going back to what we just watched before.
Yeah.
We still saw the self-doubting Carmen. Like, she's fighting internally.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's like, so much not the same Carmen we all once knew, though.
Right. Some of
this. Because this is not the same Carmen we knew.
Agreed.
Far from it.
I believe Ami's about to grab a mic.
Let's listen.
Well, we're on entrance 7 and 8.
I know.
In the Gateway to Heaven ladder match for the Wildcats title. That she has.
Yes.
She damn well delivered.
Truth.
Thank you.
What?
What? What now?
What?
What?
What is it?
Oh,
huh? Oh! Woo! Woo! Woo!
That's all we need.
Oh, holy shit!
Whoa, oh, man!
Oh, half! Grandma Ron, she's one half of the...
CCL won the tag team champions! Yes, she is!
Well, then!
Holy shit!
Chun-Li! In a DCA ring!
Hell yes! Yes. One more!
Wait.
Hey?
Wait, wait. Ooh.
Wait a minute.
Tifa?
Tifa Lockhart.
Oh my god!
Ah, my head. My head.
Team partner. Oh my god.
Ooh.
Oh, wow.
Oh boy.
Jade's got a tough test ahead of her.
Wow!
Well then.
Oh wow.
Wow!
Big matches.
Yep.
Whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa!
What?
Yeah.
I think we have an interruption.
Wait.
And I.
What? In the truck?
Looking back at me.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh.
Wait.
Oh my.
Well, yeah, that music's familiar, isn't it?
It is very familiar.
Yeah, it is familiar. And well, we've not seen this woman since, well, the last time she threw the ring with Bambi.
Yeah, Mercury Stunner. There she is.
The strongest in the world! The sweet diva! Seka de Ichiban! Sakura Hariwara is here!
The self-proclaimed standard of women's spiritual wrestling.
That is a very good question.
Yeah.
As you mentioned, last time we saw... The last time we saw Ami and Sakura share a ring, it did not end well for Ami. I mean, for Sakura.
Yeah, she got Mercury.
Yeah.
I got a feeling Sakura is still a little salty about that.
Probably.
Yes. Yeah, Sakura doesn't take that lying down.
I have a guess.
What's your guess, Eddie?
Payback?
What's it going?
Something else entirely.
Like, guys, consider who we've got in the ring right now.
Oh my god.
Like, I know I'm the GM, but if Sakura, like I said, back at Pure Engagement, wants to call herself the new standard, she's in there with the standard.
Right. Well, I guess I'm about to find out why Sakura's out here.
Match.
That is not a bad idea.
Oh, wow.
Exactly.
She does have a rematch in the bank.
True.
Whoa!
I'm down for that.
Yeah.
I'm down for that.
I'm done.
Oh my god!
Whoa!
Bumps?
Oh my god!
Enjoy the road, Sakura. Enjoy the road. Good lord!
All those names. This just gets
my name. Test the lock card. Joyce.
Challenge
Cool match.
We gotta go.
Holy shit!